Just now, Puneet told me about happiness. And he also compared that in previous time, the people were like this and this generation is like the other side. Both are two opposite poles. In previous generation, the people earned less, but the cost of living was high for them also. But they knew how to manage their resources. I'll give you one small example, a small short story of utilization of resources. Utilization of resources. Once Lord Buddha was sitting in his monastery, a disciple came and asked Lord Buddha that he wanted one robe. Robe means the dress which they wear, no? That particular type of dress the monks wear, that type of dress. Buddha did not ask him that time any question. He just took out one and gave it to that man. The disciple was very happy and he took and went away. But when he went away, Lord Buddha thought something and he walked up to his room. The first thing he asked that, what did you do with the old one? The old dress what he had, what did he do? That time that man replied, the disciple replied, that dress was little torn, so he cut from those side, stitched in such a way, and he converted it into a bed sheet. Again Buddha asked that, what did he do with the old bed sheet? Again he replied that the old bed sheet was torn, so he cut that much part and the balance part he put it as curtain. As a curtain he has put. Okay, then what did he do with the curtain? The man replied that the curtain was torn, so he cut it into four parts and made it as mopping cloth and dusting cloth. Again, Buddha asked him that, what did he do with the mopping cloth and dusting cloth, the old ones? That time, that man replied that the old mopping cloth, dusting cloth, was fully torn and tattered. So he converted them into wicks. Wick meaning, you all know, that batti, what we use in putting the lamp. He converted them into battis and he kept in everybody's room new batti, the batti which he had made, the wick. And those wick, even he put that wick in Lord Buddha's room and that was lit there. Now this is the way he used the tiniest thing also, and they utilized whatever resources they had. Do you remember that in our childhood days, when our clothes were torn, did we throw it? None of us threw it, right? We used to stitch it. Once I remember that I was ironing my bed sheet that got burnt because of my mistake, negligence, the hot iron. Do you know what did I do? I didn't throw it. From my old clothes, I took out two pieces of cloth, cut it into heart shape and made it, stitched it with the bed sheet in two places heart shape. It became a design. So dear children, today's generation, we have lots of money and this money, we do not actually know how to use it. That is why, although we have money, but we are always running short of money. Whereas in olden times, we had less money, still we saved money. Because we knew how to utilize our resources. Thank you, children.